Another set of reviews, Dave Firestone, and let me introduce you to Mick. I'm cat sitting this week, so he's going to be with me for the few of these reviews, and he's a rambunctious little guy. But anyway, with our first review, we're going to go to Longmont, Colorado, to the Oscar Blues Brewery for Dale's Pale Ale. And I don't have my hat on, but I'll work around it. Now, anyone who follows the series regularly knows I hate pale ales, so I'm giving myself some demerits today. All right. Wow. You do get a happy scent with this. I will give it back to you. All right. Yep, it's pretty much what I expected it to be. Bitter. Yeah, I don't even need to drink the rest of this to know how this review is going to end, but I'm going to do it anyway. One thing I've learned over the years is that flexibility is the key to leadership. Indecision is the key to flexibility. Mick wants out, which I will do at the end of the video. Mick, come on, buddy. Okay. Okay, I really don't need to drink any more of this. This is getting enough. I don't like pale ales, so it is what it is. We're going to see you with the Oscar Blues Brewery for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.